I'd like to take this opportunity to thank everybody who've been riding with me so far. It's been a long journey, but they say your life's path is not about the destination, it's all about the journey. I appreciate y'all. It's my blood, sweat, tears, years, struggle, love, hate, fear. New York City, you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. I came prepared for the rain, hail, sleet, snow. Whatever the weather be ride, let my people go to the place where knowledge is born. We walk into the third eye of the storm. Check it out. Futuristic lyricist, straight from the Renaissance. Top of the supper chain, raps upper echelons. My people suffer brain, slave to another chain. This voyage is maiden, like my mother, other name. Is this your first trip to hell? We vet the capitalist. If it's a product, then we got it for sale. When I first started to spell, my words fell into rhymes, turned into songs. Everything else fell in the line. I painted pictures, you could see the people bleeding my bars. When I was a teen, I was mean, about to reach for the stars. So if I fell, I fell right in the cloud, tightened the valve. Niggas swore to down, used to be no biting allowed. Now the gangs is no crying aloud. You probably see a fight on the stage before you see a fight in the crowd. I send this out to my people, faith in the storm, homie, we riding it out. You inspire what I'm writing about. It's my blood, sweat, tears, years, a struggle, love, hate, fear. New York City, you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. I came prepared for the rain, hail, sleet, snow. Whatever the weather be ride, let my people go to the place where knowledge is born. We walk into the third eye of the storm. Check it out. It's the third eye of the storm. 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 Check it out. Check it out. Check it out. Ain't fucking around. I'm not a judge, but I'm handing out sentences for political prisoners, regular inmates with no visitors. Niggas in the street outside the reach of the ministers. Not those that say spiritual, but actual practitioners. Rap listeners will be open to black businesses. It's underground shit with samples to lack clearances. Once you get past appearances, you can tell who shit is fake or who shit is based on past experience. We've really been in war hand to hand like crack sales. We build a man to man, they trying to kill off the black male. Females left to raise up a son from the day he was one till he's 20 and he raised up a gun and get the blazing for his place in the sun. The smoke bracing his lung, young in his years and he facing a ton. None of his peers wanna share the role of the child care provider, but they hit a nigga blunt and share saliva. You ain't a rider and you hustling backwards. Too many equate success with imitating these crackers. So our kids looking up to drug dealers and rappers. We're taking all the work away from the black actors. Revelation is first and Armageddon is after. Tsunamis and hurricanes, natural disasters. And fast food culture speed is always a factor. It's the gratification, they want the cash faster. It's my blood, sweat, tears, years, a struggle, love, hate, fear. New York City, you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. I came prepared for the rain, hail, sleet, snow. Whatever the weather we ride, let my people go to the place where knowledge is born. We walk into the third eye of the storm. Check it out. It's the third.